My name is Christoph Conrads, Technical Evangelist with Adobe. Today I want to show you a simple application that I built using Air for Android to demonstrate the new microphone API. The application is called VoiceNotes, and I will start it now. And as the name implies, the application allows you to record simple voice messages and then play them back later. So let's record a new message. As you can see, my voice is being captured by the microphone and the application shows the microphone level. When I'm done, I will simply hit the stop button and the audio file is saved to the SD card of my Android device and I can then play the message back. When I'm done, I will again hit the stop button. You can also manage the voice messages. So for instance, I will keep my finger on this message. I can delete it. And in the future, I will also enable emailing messages. If you want to play with the application or look at the source code, you can download it on my blog at conrads.org.